Tell me what you brought today, Spice Spoon.
I brought a rice pudding, which is a Pakistani and an Afghan dish. And it's basically made with cardamom, sugar, milk, and you put in slivered almonds or you put in some pistachios. And then I wanted to make it a little bit local, so I made a blueberry compote on the side to give it a sort of a Canadian angle.
And is this something that's a special dish for you?
Yes, this is something that my mom has made ever since I was a child, and it's usually made if we have guests coming, so it always reminds me of lots of people in the home and my mom basically cooking.
Is your mom around in town today?
No, my mom's in Washington and I'm not with her today.
Want to say hello?
Hi, Ami. I miss you and love you. Happy Mother's Day.